Today, I'm excited to show you how to navigate the supplier portal that is essential for managing your experiences and maximizing your success on GetYourGuide. First, let's start at the home button. If you ever lose your way or need to return to the main dashboard, simply click here. Use the Create tab to begin adding new products or exclusive last-minute deals. Consider this your creative space to offer a new product or introduce special offers that attract more travelers and boost your sales. Next, explore the Manage section. This is important for keeping your products up to date and competitive. Here you can adjust your availability, view and edit all your product listings, and also manage your ongoing special offers to keep up with market demands. Now let's navigate to Bookings. Here you can manage everything from viewing customer details to rescheduling and cancellations. Plus, you can also use the ticket scanner to scan QR codes and entry tickets directly through the portal to help you in your day-to-day operations. If you're curious about how your products are doing, head over to Performance. Here you can review your customer ratings and explore analytics and insights. This is your go-to resource for feedback and business metrics, which will help you identify trends and improvement opportunities to grow your business. Next up is the Finance tab. This section is where you can find all payment-related activities. You can keep an eye on your outstanding bookings to be paid out, download your invoices, and also manage your bank details. Lastly, in the top right corner, you'll see your name. This is your profile. Here you can manage your company details, update your account settings like adding additional account users, and also access promotional badges. Plus, you can also refer other experienced creators to join GetYourGuide and earn when they do. If you need assistance or have any questions, the help section is also designed to support you. Our FAQs address any questions you might have, and if you don't find what you're looking for, you can get in touch with us using our contact form. And that's it. You now know how to navigate the supplier portal and find the resources you need to be successful on GetYourGuide. For any questions not answered in this video series, remember you can find additional resources at supply.getyourguide.support.